Hi guys, welcome to Babes Life and the US flower tutorial tayo today guys. Hi guys and welcome to Babes Life and the US. Ayan guys, we teach you how to cut a simple and easy flower petal like this guy, like this, and like this, and like this, and like this. Okay, first we need to start this guy. So we use this guy. Start this. So you need to like this. Like this. And then you need to cut over here. And that's done. Next, this one guy. Square. You need to roll like this. This one. So next, like this guy. Teach you this one. What to do is you need to cut over here. Five different shape of flower petal guy. And after that, you need to roll over here. And then you need to put over her guy glue. And that's it. Small rose. And next, this one guy. How to cut this? Because this one you need to fold like this way. Next that and like this and like this. How to cut? Need to cut right here. That is four. Like that. And that's it. Next, how to cut this? Simple guys. One, two, and then same battery only, so little bigger. And then you need to bend this piece, bend, you need to bend all like this. That's one. Bend mo siyang papasok. So you have 5 flower design guy already. And now we teach you guy how to cut a 5 different design of leaves, like this, and like this, and like this, and like this. So first, we need to make like this guy. This one is simple. First, like this, you fold half, you make a square and fold half, and then you need to cut start over here. Like this. Next, how to cut like this? Same procedure, guys. Same. But you use this kind of scissors. Next, how to cut this guy? You need to use this long. So you need to fold over here, center, and then you start cut over here, and then straight only, straight, straight cutting. And little bend over there. And this one. Next, how to do this? By using like this, this kind of angle. So you need to start to roll over here. And let's see. And then after that, you need to fold like right there. And then put the glue over here. And this one. Next, how to cut this? This one we need to fold like this, and you need a drawer over here. Like that, and then you need to trim. Okay, done already, guys. And don't forget to subscribe below and thumbs up to our channel and check out our beads exclusive in CEB and Mekari. And also check out our bead jewel decor in CEB. Bye bye, guys, and see you to the next video. God bless you all. Bye.